Mick Taylor opened up some beautiful possibilities, and especially in recording, because I would just lay down three or four different rhythm guitars. Mick was very much a solo player, incredible melodic sensitivity about his playing. On most of those early Stones records, and you know, the big ones, there's probably six, seven, eight guitars sometimes on those tracks, but you wouldn't know it. When I play guitar, I want to play with another guy, and if he's providing the other side of the coin, so as to speak, if I'm laying down that rhythm, then the compliments that come from the other guitar can then be woven into the rhythm guitar.